practice this, we'd recommend duct taping your hands first, or your wrists, because this can hurt a little bit. What you want to do is you want to secure the zip ties so this locking bar that you'll defeat is right in the middle of your hands, because you're going to be coming down and kind of chicken winging your arms at the same time. You're going to push and the zip ties will just pop right off. And you want these as tight as you can get them, because the tighter they are, the easier it will be to defeat the locking mechanism and the zip ties. Got these as tight as we can go. In one fluid motion, you're going to come from the top and push down, and you almost want to simulate touching your shoulder blades together as you come down. So here we go. Busting out of zip ties.